Yeah, good morning everyone. I'm Dr. Surender Dabas. I'm the Director of Surgical Oncology and Chief of Robotic Surgery at BLK Cancer Center. So today is 27 July and 27 July is considered as World Head Neck Cancer Day. Why? Because head neck cancer is one of the most common cancer, and especially in India. Around 30 to 35% of patients are of head neck cancers, of all cancers. And this is one of the bad diseases because it's involving the area, our face, our neck. So we have functions like speech, deglutition, swallowing, hearing are impaired. So this area becomes a very important area for the surgeons, radiation oncologists and medical oncologists to treat. And the importance in this part is that if you treat early cancers, you have a high success rate of cure. Then your functions are impaired very less, means your swallowing, speech, deglutitions are impaired very, very less if you treat early. But if you come in last stages, maybe stage 3 and 4, then the chance of cure decreases and your functions are impaired very badly. You require surgery and radiation both as a treatment. And then if you add surgery plus radiation therapy, your functions are really impaired. So we always think about quality of life in all cancer patients whom you treat. If I treat someone who is cured of cancer but is having problem with swallowing and speech, then I think his quality of life is very bad and I don't think he's cured. So for curative intent, we have to focus on functional outcomes also. That's why we say please come early, take your treatment early, you are recovered faster, your treatment is less, it's cheaper, and you have good quality of life, so you can enjoy good social life and your personal life. So now, what should be the theme of this World Head Neck Cancer Day? I always focus on screening, means early detections of any cancer, maybe head neck or other cancers. And for this, screening in head neck cancer is very easy because you can see what is happening inside, you can see any ulcer, any neck nodes, you can see it very well. But despite that, we ignore the things. Like you see, if you have ulcer on the tongue and you just wait and watch, and once you then you come to the physicians or the surgeons, it is already advanced. So I always say we have to look for the symptoms. If you have any symptoms, please go and check with a doctor who is expert in that field, maybe an ENT doctor, maybe a maxillofacial surgeon, or maybe a cancer surgeon. Like if you have any known healing ulcer which is not healed with taking treatment maybe around 3 weeks, there is a difficulty in swallowing, there is an ear ache which is not resolved with medications, your speech is altered, you have any lump in the neck, you have difficulty in swallowing. So these are the symptoms which should be taken seriously and you should report to the physicians or the surgeons to take their opinions what it can be. It's not always it can be cancerous, but yes, we should rule it out, it is not cancerous. And you should spread this awareness to others in the society. These are the symptoms we should look for that. So I think on this Head and Neck Cancer Day, I wish you a very happy and prosperous life. And the people who have fought head and neck cancers and they are surviving it, I wish them a good luck and a good future. So that and you can advocate others to take treatment at early stage. And please push the society to take this treatment seriously. Otherwise, maybe in 2025 that cancer cases are going to be double. So I'm saying, like we can see now the cervical cancer is going down, but the head neck cancer is going up. So you should take initiative to decrease the burden of head neck cancer in our society. So what I can say, we should stop smoking and we should stop taking alcohol. We should focus on screening, early detection of cancers and their treatment. We should not focus on, the Google doctor. We should not focus on homeopathy, Ayurvedic and everything. So the treatment of this disease is not homeopathy and Ayurveda. I believe in homeopathy and Ayurveda, but not for this disease. So please don't go to these doctors at early stages and come in advanced stages for the treatment and then say ki mera to cancer theek nahi ho sakta, mera to maine itna dawai li, medicine li, surgery ki. Always come in early stage, take your treatment, 90% you are cured. Thank you so much.